So first up here, we got the Santa animatronics. You can't hear them, but they're on. And you got this little mailbox, and then this giant archway. Alright, let's go through. Then we got the Valley of Christmas Trees. This little archway. Some pillows. And there's some inflatables up there. This wreath, and then this little bear. What the prettiest sight to see. The holly that will be on your own front door. And also this little Santa. This dog and snowman. A bunch of other Christmas decorations made of lights.
There's a tree in the Grand Hotel. It's cute though, I like it, yeah. The sturdy
kind. Some lights, some more trees, some of the gemmy items. Some more lights, some ornaments, some more trees and boxes, some little greeter decorations. Some little plush decorations, some little snow globes, some other light decorations, some Christmas village stuff, some little Santas and nutcrackers, and little display items, some inflatables. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas, toys in every store. But the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door. Some more wreaths and trees. Oh, it's Christmas. And then some more lights. Once more.
And that's pretty much all the Christmas decorations at Lowe's for 2023. See you next time.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are.